I mean, we don't have to do camera. You don't want to set it up.
Advanced settings.
I was just making sure that that's what it was. Oh God!
What, bent and like disfigured?
Which disc was it that plays like the spooky music?
Which one?
It's like shit. One of the secret ones.
Shit!
Is it too high, too low? It's too low. Sometimes you just gotta catch a mouse without a mouse trap. No one caught it. Alright. Let's play Minecraft.
Craft the mines.
Oh, you might we'll figure this out. I can just wait a sec. Go to, play game. Except. Play game.
Breadstick land.
One time when we made breadstick land, and then we never went back there again.
Are you talking about Christina or me?
Pretty sure we made breadstick.
Dude, Halloween World. What?
Do you remember we made breadstick land? That
was
us.
Oh. Yeah. Dude, fucking Halloween World.
I do not have that downloaded.
Greek mythology world.
We cannot play that.
Well, we gotta make a Halloween World episode.
I don't have...
It's a texture pack you have to pay for.
Oh, gotcha.
It's like...
See?
Like a trial map where you can just like see the texture, but you can't like build or do anything.
Gotcha. Halloween 2015.
What the fuck are you doing, Toby?
Create new world.
Welcome to Broccoli Land.
It knew. It knew.
It was because it was the last thing I did.
Maybe you were trying. No, that's what.
online multiplayer, you stupid idiot. Fuck!
It's raw, you donkey!
Said wheat. Alright, let's see. Alright, there's a pig over here. Oh. You can ride pigs? Oh, is that our bonus chest? I completely forgot about that. No, come on. Come on. Come on, what are you doing? Listen. Alright, fine, but I get these. Alright. So
the
I gotta
take
I gotta,
the box too.
I gotta lead the way. What is my character? Man, look at me. What the fuck?
You're a tennis player,
you're
bro.
A tennis player.
Oh, nice. At least I'm ready for being outside.
Fucking
dude, no,
athletic,
like that golf
dude.
Player from, like, that one, what, Funny Games?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that movie we watched.
You are an athlete.
He was a crazy psycho killer. Let's
go this way.
I've been wanting to watch a movie.
I don't know who commented, but I can't see it for some reason.
I keep telling myself I want to, like, rewatch the, like,
building this,
Harry Potter
structure.
Movies.
I don't know. I prefer building stuff in, like, open terrain. It's just easier. Oh, my God. Hey, look. There's a mushroom over there. There's a giant mushroom.
Oh, shit. Tripping balls.
Ow.
Face.
Don't break your kneecaps.
Okay, there it is.
Two gay retards playing a gay retard game. Hee-hee XD.
Hey, James. Suck a fat dick.
Dude, am I? Nope, there's just a tree. You just told us to kill ourselves. Did you find the mushroom tree?
No, but I found some coal.
Alright, we can't get high with coal, we need mushrooms. I found the mushroom tree. Mushroom can be used as decoration. I don't think that's what mushrooms are for.
What are we building our house out of?
Not mushrooms. I don't know, we gotta keep looking. There's snow up here for some reason.
Well, we gotta hurry up. Cause
high it's elevation.
It's gonna get, like, dark, and it's gonna get all spooky. I haven't had my map out at all this entire time, so now I have no idea where
is there real, like, do you really, do we have to use a map? We're just looking somewhere. Actually,
hey, if you want to come to me, I have a pickaxe for you.
I don't know where you're at.
Well, if you would use your map.
What map? You took the only map.
No, you start with a map.
When you're in
fucking
inventory.
Noob.
Ah! I need that. Let's see.
We're used to PC.
Whoa.
Toki, stop hitting me in the face.
Oh. Okay, I already know how to do this, I guess. Not really. No, this is gonna be terrible. How do you get to your inventory? What the f-
I- That's not your inventory. That's crafting.
Oh.
Inventory's triangle.
Ah! Okay.
There's some douche who wants to know if you want to find a mushroom biome.
No, I just... That's James.
I know.
How do what? Oh, okay, but bars.
But I can't see anything.
It's just water.
Okay, well.
How did you?
All right, there you're over there. You're on top of the tree, standing on leaves somehow.
I'm a fucking magician. I don't know if you've heard. Oh shit! James got salty. I said, fuck you, Christina.
I said douche.
Yeah.
Not douche.
She said douche.
Honestly, though, I think, isn't everybody just salad?
Alright, let's go. Let's go this way.
Douche.
Isn't everybody salad?
What? No. So I said, isn't everybody just some douche?
Joey Salad's here.
Is it Joey Salad?
What kind of house are we thinking about having?
One where we have separate rooms. let's go. Let's look this way. Let's follow the coast. Let's go up here. Why can't I jump?
He's
dude?
Taking you to an isolated spot.
Why can't I jump?
Can kill you and dispose of the body.
Oh no!
You gotta press X and jump.
I was pressing X. I was reading a fucking menu bar telling me how to eat food. Like, I don't know how to fucking eat food.
Hey, the tutorial pop-ups are such
a pain.
Do
you want to go build a house on top of that? Right there.
Okay. That's cool. Oh, there's a swamp over there.
It's gonna be, like, super tiny.
Alright, hang on. Hang on.
It's gonna be, like, a 3x3 house where you can only, like, just stand in it.
Right.
We can put some rocks.
Yeah, we'll put it like it we'll build it on the outside too. Yeah, rude dude. Or some hoodlums outside.
Hoodlums?
I think one of them
has a basketball.
One of them had a machete.
No, it was a basketball.
That was definitely a machete, not a basketball.
It's a child clown.
They were watching Green Queens.
Alright, I don't need to know what gravel is. Sure. Alright, so right up here is what you were talking about. Right up here.
Look at all this coal!
You're gonna die, clown! Waiting for OU. I don't know who the fuck OU is, but he's probably gonna be there for a while. Waiting for someone that doesn't exist, James. Alright, I came to the top, but I realized you're the only one with a pickaxe. So I'm gonna go ahead and go get some wood. So I'm gonna make a pickaxe.
I have a pickaxe. Come to me. For you.
I need my own pickaxe.
I have one for you that you can have. It is made with stone.
I have one for you that you can have.
Jim says you're not funny, right?
And kill yourself. That's mean.
Fuck you, James.
What the fuck?
What?
Look at this.
Or what?
Not that. This. No. That.
What's wrong with it? I don't understand.
Wait.
God damn.
Look at this dirt! It's different from the other dirt!
What are you trying to do?
What kind of insult is that, James? Like, I don't even understand what...
Bitch ass, Mark ass, nigga.
Like, what is that?
He's saying you look like a guy named Mark.
Alright, well, the only Mark that I know is, like, 600 plus pounds. So I doubt that. My uncle. Uncle Mark.
How do I drop?
Circle. Wow, thanks!
Little fucking drop.
Yeah, go fucking drown.
All I see him is like, take the pickaxe and continue to walk over.
Break my legs.
It's like, thanks. Now I can die.
Bitch ass, Mark ass.
What's up, dog? I'm already level 3. What you got? What you got, bitch?
I got sweatbands.
Drink is going, and I'm sad.
And restless leg syndrome. Alright, how far?
Ooh, look at this horse! You can have a horse?
We don't got no saddles. Sad. Sad life. Dances with Costner and dances with wolves. Kevin Costner and dances with wolves. Sad life. Oh. Ah! Kill the Ender Drag on guys. Kill the Ender Drag on guys.
Shame. I have nothing better to do today.
You guys haven't killed the Ender Dragon yet, you fucking.
Plugged in, buddy. Sit down.
I love Minecraft. Kill the Ender. Dragon, not Dragon. Okay, that makes sense. I don't know why it wouldn't just continue the word on the bottom.
PlayStation is calling.
Because YouTube chat? Oh, chat. Gotcha, buddy.
Can you really not do that?
Did they make it to where you can fight the Wither in console version yet?
Who knows? There's rabbits in here, so I would assume.
Dude, the Wither, like, fucks shit up, like, hardcore. It's super aggressive.
Oh, it's about to be nighttime.
Alright, well, come up here. We'll start building a little hovel. Little hovel we can spoon in.
I don't want the zombies to touch my butthole.
Cats.
Well, you should have thought of that before you started playing Minecraft.
Shut up. God.
Oh, shit.
I'm not my dad. You might look like my dad because you're in a tennis outfit, but you're not my dad. Okay? Okay?
Last time I saw my
dad. Your dad play tennis?
A tennis outfit.
Are you kidding me?
Have you seen my dad? No offense, Dad, but you don't play tennis.
All right.
My dad too.
All right. Let's do this. Listen up.
Building the wall?
We're going to survive.
You're building the wall? Like Donald Trump?
We're going to survive.
Chloe stuck her arm in there, there's three of them, and she's like, oh my god, well, I didn't
hang
know
on, don't so fill it up, because we're going to leave one space, like, not there, so we can see through it. See what I mean?
Well, I'm out of,
Here, look, I'll help you.
There's still barfing in the console one. It's still barfing up in the console one. Just want everybody to know. Still barfing up in the console one. Still barfy. It's all barfy.
Only throw items?
Yeah.
Like, hello, hello.
We didn't leave room for a door.
Not right now.
Make sure there's no lights in your house so creepers spawn in and kill you.
Thanks for the fucking input, James. Or I should say, Yames. When are you gonna start editing shit and just stop being a troll, faggot?
Yamis.
Faggot? Remember that time you said you were gonna edit stuff and add in tags and all that other shit, and then you never did it?
Oh no!
Fucked up.
I broke us in. We're never gonna get up. Boom. Alright. We should be okay. I don't see anything except a spider and some snow on a fucking beach with palm trees.
Winter's coming.
Can I come blow up your house? No. We're playing on console.
Ow.
Hot Flames 3-0. The Hot Flames 3-0.
Can I come blow up your house? What the fuck?
Can I come blow you pee your house? It's James's boyfriend.
Hot Flames 3, ooh.
His name's Jake, and that rhymes with gay for a reason.
Oh, cat. You want it?
Mine. Look at this, dude. Everything is mine.
Everything
is mine.
Reese's wrapper.
On the fucking screen.
Looks.
R2.
Oh, okay.
Like, that's mine, that's mine. That's mine, that's mine, that's mine, that's mine, that's mine, that's mine.
The fuck are you talking about?
On the bottom left.
You make no goddamn sense.
I'm just trying to be funny, man.
If you're going out at nighttime, you're gonna die. And you're gonna jump off that cliff.
Okay. Jerry, you are a witness. Bowman said if the winds hit over 45 miles an hour, he'll eat his hat. So if they go over 45 miles an hour, I'm gonna be like, you're gonna eat your fucking hat.
You better send me a goddamn video of you eating your hat.
I hope you have a really tiny hat, Bowman. Can
what?
I help you?
Are you angry?
Beach to it.
Jerry, saute Bowman's hat.
Beach to it, faggot.
All right, we gotta make our way out of here. Downtown.
Genki, you're so cute.
You know what we need to do? We need to go. Well, I'm gonna go gather a bunch of that fucking sand right there.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna build a beacon.
Ow!
Like out of glass.
No. Sorry, I'm going to make a tall ass sand tower with a bunch of torches on it all the way up. So wherever we're at, if we lose our map or whatever, we can just look up and be like, oh, that's the way we have to go home.
Alright. It doesn't matter if we lose our map, because I can't look at mine anyway.
You'll be able to eventually.
What, Kaya?
We're,
oh no!
We're Stark. That's enough.
I'm almost out of turkey legs.
Bloody turkey legs.
Bloody turkey legs.
It looks like they have blood on them.
It's like roast meat. It's not really turkey legs. So. You know, like the...
Wait, is there zombies following me already? I didn't see any zombies. I'm just gonna go cut down some trees. Get some wood.
Hey.
Oh, I don't want that wood. It's like diseased wood.
Yeah? Is that Jerry's?
Turned into a rabbit.
I don't know if that is. Can I see it?
Yeah, I have
a
it.
A rabbit.
Fuck.
What was that?
It's
a fucking wolf. Or a dog.
Play with that. Where'd your tablet?
Excuse me. Alright. It's time to break the ice.
Ha ha! Ha!
Jerry, make a shovel, you goddamn amateur. Is Jackson watching porn on YouTube again?
Don't tell me how to live my life. Because if I have to do
oh,
that...
Oh, dude. Trophy earned. Getting wood. I earned that trophy when I was like 3.
You sick bastard.
I really wish I could move this fucking action bar. I think you can, actually. Is that all? Is that it? That's it. Bye bye, Mr. Tree. It was nice to know thee. Thanks for the wood. I'll use it well. After I chopped you up, you went to hell.
Hello, piggy.
Is that a fucking slime cube?
Fucking die!
Dude, look at that shit.
Yeah, they spawn in swamps now.
Is that a witch's house? A witch hut? I can't really tell. Right there in my crosshairs,
oh,
you
no.
See it over there?
There's a skeleton. He sees me.
We'll find out.
No, dog. There's a creeper over there. Their faces are so scary from far away.
What, creepers?
Yeah, they're so... James says sames.
If it'll make you fucking happy, James, I'll go make a shovel. Fucking thing.
Jerry, make a shovel, you goddamn amateur!
I've been playing Minecraft since I was fucking 8 years old, because I'm James, and I have the pulse in the butthole of everything cool.
What the fuck? He has the pulse in the butthole of everything cool?
I meant to say my finger on the pulse in the butthole of everything cool. Stuff happens.
Okay.
You guys ever see those prostitute signs? On the side of the road?
What?
There's like prostitutes right here.
The crosswalk signs of the two, like the woman and the daughter, like holding hands.
There's like an arrow pointing directly to the ground. At least you would not. Oh! Terrorists!
Ryan, you're gonna die.
Some kind of boogin?
How are you already, like, failing?
This game is not easy, okay? I don't know what makes you think that this game is, like, kid-friendly, but it's not. Kids can't play this game. It's impossible.
Yeah?
I literally have half of a turkey leg and one heart right now.
Jerry has all the hearts, but three fingers.
Yeah, Jerry has hearts because he's fucking...
He's loving.
Ryan is bad at Minecraft. 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 Alright, I got some wood. Hey, look, coal.
How do I cube world?
James, come play with us. You said you have a PS4.
You don't have PlayStation Plus, though.
Oh, true.
I forgot PlayStation 4, that's a thing, which is retarded. What set you apart from Xbox?
Actually, what set them apart from Xbox was leaking their users' account information to hackers. That's what set them apart from Xbox.
We're going there.
PC Master Race!
It's weird seeing James use words like race or run.
Everyone sucks.
No!
Fucking retard.
What did you get?
Now you have all the chickens.
Okay, I can remember where we went. I just gotta...
You got all the drumsticks.
This way, I think. Oh, dude.
Can you retard type of gravity?
I forgot that's my name on here. James changed my fucking PSN name.
Good work, James.
Alright, I don't think we're together anymore, Jerry.
Sunflowers!
These aren't sunflowers, these are paper mache. Do you see this?
You wanna know the problem now?
These are literally saw blades. These are yellow saw blades.
You're basically fucked, because you have no idea where you,
Why is there a random, like...
Well, there has to be, like,
You see where you're at? You're that green spot.
Do wells just randomly spawn now?
Yeah. Sometimes there's chests at the bottom.
You're that green spot. By the way, you have... 5 or 10 minutes to find your shit again, so...
Oh, shit. Double tap. Gay retard died to gravity. Coming, Jerry. Don't you worry. Go pillage a village of those weird NPCs. Oh, you mean... Huh. Huh. Ha! Ha!
You were a baby and a drink at the same time.
Can you open your map so I can see which direction you need to go?
Down. You almost like pushed me.
Hello, Jerry boy. Can you hear me? I see your name letters. Oh, Jerry, I miss you today. I think I am chased by bad omens. Oh, I have found in you.
Felt bad because I was just like, I'm...
Why did you guys pick the meme game to start Broccoli Shop? Meme game? Dude, what the fuck? Alright, all my items are gone. No, wait, they were over here.
I was gonna say, they're probably not. You're probably just in the wrong spot.
I'm trying to let you
head
up. What time is
it? It's time for you to get a watch! Okay. This isn't a Minecraft Let's Play.
Hey, James, how about you shut the fuck up?
Everything is a meme.
Literally.
Gorillas are a meme.
James, you're a fucking meme.
Gorillas are a meme. Where did I fall?
This is the
world that we live in.
Is it? Yo, Wolf.
Oh, I totally will.
Go find my shit.
What?
I think James is just like determined to have Jackson be an orphan because he wants to take care of Jackson.
Yeah, James.
I will have the child.
Just picture Goblin Shark James.
Did you fall towards water?
Goblin Shark. I don't remember where I fell, dude. I could have sworn it was right here. Like, my shit already went to
the
dump.
Oh my gosh.
I fell right here. From up here to down here.
I really don't think so. Then look down there in the ocean.
Now I'm gonna die. What have you done?
I am the king of memes.
Alright, I'm just gonna go have to restock.
He's the king of memes.
Without a map, that's
what.
You're the king of
memes. I'm just gonna have to restock.
You just have no map.
Restock my supply. I'm gonna be your wood whore.
Do you know how to make a map? Because I sure as fuck don't.
Everybody clap your hands.
Don't do that.
You should have done that. Everybody clap your hands.
Wow, Kaya, king of retards.
Whatever, James.
Good one!
Get out of here with your XDs. This isn't the 2000s.
I love how James is, like, ironically using XDs, but every day in my fucking Facebook memories are, like, him unironically using XDs on my old posts.
I used to use XDs. I probably still use XDs. I don't even give a fuck.
James uses XDs.
We are literally talking about... I'm not playing Minecraft.
If it's not the 2000s, why are you playing Minecraft?
I do what the fuck I want with my channel, James. And I'll have you know, you can suck my fat cock.
Why are you bothering your wiener so much?
He's being a fucking piece of shit. And I was just like,
my name's James. I saw you were posting shit on Facebook, so I just came here because I have nothing to fucking do.
He just said he'd suck your dick. It's on the internet now.
I'll give you better head than Christina.
Awfully confident for someone who's never been laid.
Have you summoned the
dragon? Man. You know, James, it's kind of sad that we're two grown men sitting here playing Minecraft, but you're still the only virgin here.
Did you poop?
That might sting to him, but to me, that's just kind of like, I wouldn't care.
Don't actually have sex because it ruins your perception.
It's gross
of life.
You'll have a baby.
Yeah, you don't want to have a baby, James.
I don't.
Remember that one time you tried to trick Tumblr into thinking you had a child? And it was my child?
Tumblr?
Whatever the fuck he was supposed to mention.
Probably Instagram.
No, fucking no.
Yo, Instagram peeps, this my hoodling now. Leads to the STD known as parenthood. Look at all this ice, dude. Kaya just let out a mean burp. I don't know if you guys hear that.
I know that you said mean burp, but it sounded like you said she let out a mean burp. Shit.
Dude, this wolf is my best friend. He just fucking killed this sheep for me.
Did you give him bones?
Nah, they didn't drop no bones. They ain't skeletons. Fuck this kid up. Fucking tree. Tall ass piece of shit. Why are you punching rocks?
I'm trying to make a fucking door to this stupid fucking house.
Is it pickaxe?
I don't have one at the moment.
Have one.
Controls aren't that hard for console, I guess.
I still have a hard time adjusting to it.
It is weird, definitely, like not having as much control with your like hands, but
I think you can turn like the sensitivity up to where like you would like your crosshair moves across the screen faster.
Yeah. That's a noise. Dun 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 dun. SpaghettiOs. I think it's gonna be dark soon. If I'm not mistaken.
Both on the game and in real life. Mind blown.
What is this? No, Minecraft is the name of the game. Alright, I'm coming back to you, Jerry.
Baby,
and I don't want to miss a thing.
You can blame it all on James.
Yeah.
Just fuck him.
James. Yay, wanker.
Well, it's a hard knock meme.
Okay, I guess I don't have to jump since I'm out of the water. Probably still should though. It's fucking chicken. Get the fuck out of here.
Where the fuck is the ladder?
Oh no, it's under sticks. There it is. Oh no. No. We're playing on
your asshole.
Yeah, we're playing on your asshole. Fuck you. Stupid. Go fight shit, pussies. We don't even have weapons, retard.
I have a couple right here.
Where's the door? Fuck, the door's that way?
Like, just give me a damn second. Or, no. Yeah, it's that way.
I need to fucking destroy the bridge I was just making.
Just wrap it around.
Use your fists.
Ah! What is this, Dragon Ball Z? No, it's Minecraft. Use your fists like a fucking man. You know, it's funny, because...
Be a man!
Let's be swift as... coursing river, all the strength of a great typhoon. I'm gonna put this right there just to protect us.
Let's just build a door.
From any boogans.
Why don't you just build a door?
From all the boogans.
There's a crafting table right there.
We got some wood planks. Alright, boys.
Here.
What's that?
This. Let's.
You shit on me? What is this?
Isn't that what you're into?
Cooked pork chop. Alright. Oh. There we go. Yeah. You got any A1?
No.
Fucking God. Get the fuck out of here.
Fucking picky bastard. Jesus.
Sorry, it's James. He's rubbing off on me. Hello!
Hi.
Used to climb vertically. Fuck. You know, it's still saying that all of this stuff is mine.
Fuck me.
Can't really go do anything until it's daylight out. No.
What do you do here?
Ryan. What's up? Yeah, Jerry took the power cord.
Oh. Did you want it?
No.
It's hooked Are you up sure? to the guitar in the room.
Do we have an extra? Oh, I need this.
Alvin Garcia.
Huh?
A comment. Someone just commented. Alvin Garcia.
Ooh.
don't know.
Careful, buddy.
What has happened?
He's scared Toki.
Oh.
Come on.
You could if we had PlayStation Plus.
Hey. But we don't.
Put the apple in the chest.
Fuck!
You put the raw mutton in the chest. You put the dirt in the chest. And
all right,
you.
So here's my plan. To conserve space. To conserve space, we're gonna shit outside the window. Then we don't need a bathroom.
Fuck. 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 I keep forgetting the controls. No, James, you're not allowed to play.
Yeah. Whether we have PlayStation Plus or not, fuck off.
No,
James.
Hot Flames, you can't play either. The only person that's allowed to play is Alvin. Yeah, Alvin, we would let you play if we were able to play with people online. Unfortunately, we're not able to play with people online, so we can't play with people online.
It's like a bunch of scrubs and losers. I had a baby and didn't have enough money to keep my PlayStation Plus thing. Because, you know, baby.
Hey, my! What did I forget to make? Stone axe. That's what I forgot to make.
Sorry, dude.
Thanks for being so understanding.
Ah, shit!
Listen, the Hot Flames 30.
Oh, God.
I don't know who you think you are, you fucking child-faced fucking cretin.
What the fuck?
Where's the door?
Alright, that's where that goes. That's where that goes. That's where that goes, because that goes there.
Ah! What'd you do to the door?
It's wood. It's wood. It was wood. I don't know why you broke it.
Because it was in the way.
Oh, come here.
What?
Hey, I'm Diamond now. You can't talk to me like that.
I don't know.
I mean, I can't talk to diamonds at all because diamonds are fucking minerals. How are you typing if you're a fucking gem? Retard.
Gem and the holograms.
Released in 2015, one of the biggest box office flips of all time. Jerry, do you love me?
Alright. Let's just chill until it's daylight out. Moon looks weird. Looks like the letter D.
Restore my heart!
Oh my, everything shall come to an end shortly. Shortly. Dude, I lost half of my heart. Alright, so when it's daylight out, I'm just gonna run out and chop down as many trees as I can. Okay? And then we'll start a mine. Breakdown rate. Good job.
Another crab.
You need me to chop them off?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Just do it now, puss why. I can't believe James just called me a puss why. Oh, yep, now I'm getting chased by a fucking zombie, James. Are you happy? Is this what you wanted? Now I'm stuck in a hole getting chased by a zombie, James. Are you happy? I have to go to this fucking island just to get specific trees that I want? Fucking Land Before Time looking shit. This asshole still following me?
Tree stars!
Good die.
You dare mock the son of a shepherd!
Alright, dude. Don't need to roll here.
Dude, you go so fast when you run on ice.
Going around at the speed of fast.
With this game, dude. How am I ever gonna get sponsored with wood chopping skills like this? How high are you going with that? How high are you going?
How high do you wanna go?
Pretty high. Dude, we should make a, like, this huge, like, kingdom with different landmarks.
Higher and higher and higher.
Did you ever listen to Fashion?
Listen to what?
Passion
Pit? No. Have you ever listened to Torso Fuck?
What?
There's a band called Torso Fuck and they have a song called Raped by Elephants.
Alrighty then.
That's terrible.
Sounds like a very unfortunate thing to go
through. What about Hate Beak?
Especially if you've watched Freddy Got Fingered. Have you seen that movie?
No. Does someone get raped by an elephant?
No, they basically jerk off an elephant and get sprayed by jizz and fly across the fucking desert.
Oh.
It's a very unique movie.
Sounds like it.
Tom Green's weird.
Who's weird?
Tom Green.
Oh. So why are you making it so high just so it's easier to see?
Especially for you, since you fucking went and lost your goddamn map!
Trying to find it.
Oh, we know, James. That's why you're with Hot Flames.
Alright, let's see if I can.
Obviously, you don't love elephant cock enough because we can still hear it when you fart.
True.
Do you want to make it?
Yes, I do. If I had my map, I would hold it up like it was a 10 out of 10 sign, but I don't have my map anymore.
10 out of 10.
You'll get the 10 out of 10. Good job. You work hard. Here is metal.
Are you getting what? Is that
Yeah. That's what I said. Because you're James's gay lover, and he loves elephant cock, so... I mean, he obviously wouldn't be with you if you had a tiny pee-pee. Right. Get bones. Feed the doggo. I don't have bones. My fucking axe just broke, though.
Did you tame that dog?
No, not yet. I don't have any bones.
I thought that dog was following you for a bit, so I thought you already tamed it. So I was just like, after it's already tamed, you don't feed it bones anymore, you feed it meat. But it's...
So, fucking dark... Sorry, go ahead.
Do you know, like, the how to tell, like, if your dog's health is low? Like, it depends on, like, if its tail's, like, up?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, okay. I remember when I first, like, learned that, I was just like, oh, that's amazing.
That's why I said to get then, retard, you fucking retardee. Kyle was talking to me about his sister-in-law today, but he was saying sister-in-the-law.
Yeah, you know, I don't have a sister-in-the-law.
She's a lawyer.
She's a cat.
It sounds like a terrible, like, HBO comedy about a lawyer. Sister-in-the-law.
In case you missed it, folks, I just farted!
I think I'm too intoxicated to... stomach the smell of a fart. I'm just doing this out of safety for both of us.
Huh.
Because I don't think you want me to throw up on you, and I don't think you want me to beat you or beat me up for throwing up on you. I don't like the smell of doo-doo when I'm drunk, dude. That's why I can't be gay. Fart in my mouth, G-Riri.
Can't handle the shit, dude.
G-Riri. You said you can't handle a shit dick.
That's what I just said, yeah.
That's so gross.
Can't handle a fucking shitty dick.
part of my mouth, Jiri.
What the fuck, Jiri?
Alright, I'm gonna be coming home soon, darling. I have a lot of wood that's been building up all day.
Oh, my darling.
Better be able to turn that shit into some sticks, bitch.
Some sticks? See you later, Branflay.
You heard?
Peace out.
He's gonna go feed on the souls of children. Disgusting.
Oh, that's Jerry's job. Because you're ginger?
That's why my child is a ginger. That's okay.
Motherfucker. Look at all the wood and BB trees on the ground.
I see you, pig. Oh, I see your friend over here, too.
Alright, I'm coming home, big mama. Coming home.
Hello,
ready for takeoff. 3-2-1 off. See you later, Brand Florida Aches. And boom, there's the dynamite.
And boom, there's some fucking pigs over there!
Holy mother of God. What have you done to this poor pig's genitalia?
So, I know your mom said she was going to come here on Thursday, but how is she going to do that with the hurricane?
The stony stone.
I told her if it's raining, she's not coming.
Huh?
I told her if it's raining, she's not coming.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm wondering if,
Can I help you?
Get the fuck down. Go. I'm worried, if the hurricane hits it is bad enough, appointment for him is probably going to have to be canceled.
Could be a thing, yeah.
It's going to be a bad storm, no doubt. Maybe 3 liters of water a day.
It's not like if we don't...
turn into a Nord.
For Skyrim!
Did somebody steal your sweet roll?
Let me guess. Somebody steal your sweet roll. No, asshole. I was just mugged. Can you do your fucking job? Uh-oh. Spruce planks. Right here. Right here.
You guys can have it. We only bought it because Jackson's thing was St. Patrick's. Due date was St. Patrick's Day.
It's gonna be a little ginger baby on St. Patrick's Day.
Jackson, come here.
Mother of gold.
What you got, buddy?
Are you hungry?
Alright, let's go.
Jackson,
you still got them chipmunk cheeks, dude.
Uh-huh. He'll always have those.
Jackson.
Oh, no.
I fell
2 feet.
Sing it. You were doing it. It's like, no.
Jackson, say go. Alright, cool. Whatever. Whatever works.
Is he actually easier to get down for a nap earlier?
Yeah, he fell asleep fairly fast. He wasn't fussy, though. So. That's good.
With his deals yesterday.
His sleep schedule just got thrown off. That's all. There was one night where he decided to stay up and didn't take a nap, so he was super exhausted and just kept fighting it. He was asleep for a decent amount of time.
Jackson, what are you doing in the kitchen? Jackson!
I hope he's not putting your phone in the fish or the cat bowl. What?
My phone is not here.
Where is it? That's not good.
Can
I take this box out real quick? Okay. You tired?
I'm looking up this door. I'm gonna see what the hell this kid's doing in here.
Just looking up this door here. It's a mighty fine door.
Hey!
I didn't know, like.
They added a new thing to where if you make fucking doors out of different wood, it looks different.
I was like, when did they add that shit?
Watch me scratch my balls
Jackson,
on
that.
Like,
no, don't
be gross.
Are you gonna help me clean? These aren't wipes for your butt, buddy. Come here.
Those aren't wipes for your butt, buddy.
Yeah,
they're for you.
Be clean with them. Look.
Baby.
Babe.
What? Please.
Yeah.
Like, I'm hurt.
What?
Can you give
me
the,
my pills?
Come on, let's go to
Mama's room.
Do you want me to get the
cord
for this?
Sure.
Do you know where the remote is?
Yes. Can you scare you?
Scared the fuck out of me.
What?
Huh?
What?
That noise you just made, they're like, shh, shh. I thought it was Genki. I was like, I'm sorry, what did I do?
Put them in there.
you. I'm not feeding you. I'm sorry. As soon as I said that, she pissed me off. So, I was very, very scared.
What have you done, black cat? It is your misfortune. You have cursed us all.
Huh?
But, yeah, I know.
Hey, Brian.
What do you want me to do?
Maybe it's in that medicine cabinet. It's just like a spongy
play thing.
Well, it's like a, like you can wash them with it.
Oh, like a loofah kind
yeah,
of thing?
Yeah, kind
oh,
of.
Okay.
It gets softer when you get it wet. Jack, you better be sitting down.
Everyone is my friend.
Or a lot of people also support them.
Yeah.
Ew! You're tooting!
No.
No!
Next week on Bow 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 Bow.
Wow! I'm gonna be out! I'm gonna be wet! I just wanna get wet. It's not my bath time.
I don't wanna wait 3 hours.
Good day. We are back playing the Mooncraft.
And I'm out of beer.
Wait a minute, I have an idea. Jerry, look out. Wait, where's my... Hang on. Bear with me. Okay, bear with me.
What are you doing?
Oh. You okay?
Hey, I'm trying, okay? Here.
I just swallowed wrong.
Here.
She just swallowed wrong. She's fine.
You can wipe yourself with this so you don't have to use it.
I'll wash it. Ugh. But those pills are ruined.
I thought you laughed and it like all started coming out of your nose.
I was just trying so hard not to barf.
What is the point of this?
Can you stop opening and closing the
What?
I'm JK, friend. I like how we have our own island attached to this thing.
Yeah, I
so we can technically, like, build off of our little island.
Are you on a sword?
I'm good, because I'm coming inside every single time that it, like, you know, it gets dark in.
My axe has broken.
Go. I'm not feeding you. Go.
What's up? Yeah, dog, where it at? Man, I can't just go looking for something on iThinks.
What this is? Carmen San Diego?
Tell me one more time, bro.
That game's fun. Probably.
Can you hold him and play at the same time? Is that comfortable for you?
I'm uncomfortable.
What?
He's laying kind of derpy, but...
Huh?
He's laying kind of derpy.
He was laying derpy when I... He just,
you
like...
You want a pillow to go under your arm? I can get the boppy so you can just lay him in between the two prongs.
Do you want me to get a boppy for you? Now that I'm done dying?
Actually, none of us are done dying. We die every day.
Oxygen is poison.
That's so mind-blowing to think about.
The oxygen just slowly kills us.
Yeah. Like how metal oxidizes.
Man, look at that shit.
Oh, nice. Water. Water, Chupa. What a cute little baby.
Well, apparently my body's retarded. Be like, you can't fucking drink liquid laying this way. Fuck you. Barf on your baby.
Isn't he adorable?
It's
oh,
so cute,
no.
It makes me sick.
There's a creeper over there. We gotta keep safe. Keep quiet. Was that a spook? Some kind of boogin'?
Fuck off.
Good, I don't think she wants to eat fuck off. It honestly is kind of relaxing to, like, be able to sit back and play Minecraft instead of having to, like, sit at a computer with, like, my hands, like...
Feel more relaxed.
Yeah, like, it's...
I've never had that have to hunch over a computer feeling with it, because the first time I ever played it was on Xbox 360.
Bowman just posted this saying, if you are a resident in Brevard, Volusia, and Indian River counties, it is time to have your evacuation plans made. Residents east of I-95, I fully expect evacuation orders to come Wednesday or early Thursday. This is a look at the new Euro model that just came down for Wednesday through early Sunday. Ooh.
He's passing over us, like, completely now.
Yeah.
Well, my mom said that if you guys wanted to, like if we all wanted to go.
No, you want to know something insane? Though, like, the eye is going to go directly over Volusia County.
If it's an evacuation, though, that's not a we go to your mom's house. It's a,
we go to an emergency shelter at, leave. Like, the fire station or some shit.
Oh. Yeah, the, I mean, you don't have to evacuate, though. Not saying that like, if it gets super bad that I'm not going to evacuate. Did you guys hear about the super typhoon that Japan's going through right now?
Uh-uh.
233 mile per hour winds is literally going to curve through the entirety of Japan. What? Huh? Yeah, why? Okay, I can come help.
Yeah, if you want to look real quick, like this is for Wednesday.
Yeah.
And then
people think that like getting hit by the eye like isn't a big deal because it's like, oh, you know, it's the calmest part of the storm. But you have to think about it, like, you're taking, not only that, but the, like, amount of the storm that you're taking starts at the top, then you get the eye, then you get the bottom of the storm. Like, you get the most.
You get the whole, like, circumference.
Yeah. That word.
Bowman says we should get water and make sure we have at least a half a tank of gas.
PlayStation Plus. Sorry, dude.
Oh, you want to go to the gas station?
Huh?
You want to go to the gas station?
Do I want to? I was going to stay here with the baby.
Do you have any dog?
You don't like to.
I mean, it would be nice if we could go together. Do we have Kyle watching? A minute? Once she's done.
Mm-hmm.
Asking if she can come over.
It's up to you.
Huh?
It's up to you.
No.
I'm not picking up anybody, so.
Again, that's up to you.
If she wants to come over for a bit, I don't care.
She didn't ask me about it. So if you want to tell her you're not picking anybody up, but if she has a ride, then.
She wants to pick up your room and leave over, and you pay her back.
Fine.
Are you gonna ask her?
I guess then.
That's what I asked.
Should we turn off the?
No, that's true.
Yourself upward and then you'd like dangle your head. Stop it. Stop it.
Oh.
Allison wants to know if she can spend the night. Is that okay to everybody?
I'm gonna fuck. Anyone like that, like, honest, if I'm being honest, like, Allison or James or, like, anyone, like, that's, like, close in the friend group, I don't care whenever they come over. Because it's not, like, a whole new experience where you have to, like, ask them to not be as loud or ask them to do certain, yeah, like, it's, they know how we are and what we want when we have people over.
But James still does his shit.
Yeah, well, fuck James. James is a fucking ass boy, is what I call him, since he smells like butt all the time.
I don't smell bad. I don't sweat.
I don't smell bad. I don't sweat. I've been wearing the same clothes for 20 days. I don't stink at all.
Is that the radiation of stink?
No, those flies. I hope he's listening, and I hope he knows that, like, I don't actually care that much about him showering. I don't think he smells that bad.
I think he smells like shit.
He smells like poopy butthole.
He smells like the inside of Carrot Top's butthole.
Dude, my mom dated that guy.
He smells like wet leather.
My mom literally... ew, wet leather. So, like, when Aerosmith goes swimming...
When arrows was swimming.
Instead of wet leather.
Shit.
What's wrong? I'm not very creative on console just because of how much harder everything is to do. I made a vault one time. Dude, Jerry, is that something you'd want to do? Fuck me, donkey. Another day, another play. Oh, I don't like that.
Okay. So how are your grandparents paying? Are they just doing it online?
They're sending us money, like, through Facebook.
Oh, okay.
Like, how you can transfer money from debit to debit.
Baby, can you take him while I go to the bathroom? Please. Are you okay?
I was trying to fix the border. I don't know why it got the way that it did, but it just looked weird.
Gills.
Can I help you?
What's up, dude?
And then you got pee-pee pants.
Pee-pee pants?
You got pee-pee pants for one.
How do I...
Showing past due for for everything, because technically October is late too.
Because it's due by the first.
What are you doing? Why are you being so wiggly and crazy?
That sounds like a I want mommy whining.
It's not
weird. It's like, wait, Dad? This isn't new.
What the fuck is this shit?
Is he asleep?
No.
Gross. He hasn't watched that in a long time. Man, it takes way too long for daytime to come. Can we, okay, if we're gonna let him chill in there without either of us, can we at least take the closet door out of the room?
I didn't miss daytime.
Should I bring this tablet in there with
it? If you want. It probably has to be plugged in. Angry baby.
I'll be changing this
diaper.
Did you see what I did?
No, what did you do?
I hung Jackson's bits on the hanger.
Uh-huh.
And hung them right there. So, whenever you...
Oh, shit. That's cool. Would you see that on Hack My Life?
Well, no, I saw it on Pinterest, but they usually do it with one of those sticky hooks, and you just stick it on the back of the thing.
Mm-hmm.
But I had to be improvised. Yeah, dude, I forgot I had
chocolate. Sophie,
yeah, I don't think it's feeding time yet. I think it's almost there, though. We've got like 20 more minutes. You're fine. You're good, dog. Come on, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want me to
what an asshole. I don't want to die. I got all this wood. Where's our fucking door? Well, I was doing okay and not getting attacked at night, and then fucking skeleton just walks in.
Skeleton?
Skulton. Okay, starting to get deep. What?
Jerry.
Hmm. Look.
What's happening?
Was the sun coming up over there?
I don't know.
Am I having a stroke? No, the sun's coming up over there, moon's coming down over there.
It is called dawn.
And I don't mean the soap, my friend.
Toe fungus and crackers. What? Is it toe fungus and crackers?
George is gonna get hit by the storm too. Like, just as hard as we are. Fuck. 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 Why isn't he dying? In the sunlight. Because he's in the water? That's fucking bullshit. Look, there's another horsey out here. And it's ugly as fucking hell. Watching Kaza. Tarzan. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Chewing something?
My tongue.
Oh. No, it's not where I wanted you. Dude, your cat likes some weird stuff.
Yeah.
Dude, your cat likes weird stuff.
Yeah.
What's up, dog? Yeah. Jackson, come here. Come with me. Oh, yeah, give Genki a kiss. Come here. Oh.
Are you gonna get him with bedtime toys? Inside of it?
See, there's a drink in the way.
Gonna see if we can get Jack to sleep in the pack and play.
Can you move that drink? Oh, not that one.
Can you move the drink?
Yeah. Can't see shit.
Oh, true.
James is trying to get your attention. James, or Jerry, fuck you, Ryan. What?
It's not that good, eh?
I like that.
If you slept in that hall,
like, where's all the mods?
And you guys just had like all the bed.
Don't tempt me.
All the bed?
All the bed.
Oh.
Like not just part of the bed.
The whole bed.
Or part of the bed with a sweaty Jack on top of you.
Sounds weird to say a sweaty Jack on top of you. What?
So you weren't even like the first one to say.
A dummy.
Thank you.
Everybody's wondering what's going on, and I keep bringing up my inventory. It's because I keep trying to fucking jump with the triangle button because I'm a fucking idiot.
It's okay, I can't put fucking these things on. All the mods are not here because we can't mod on PlayStation 3. But you don't need mods to have fun with Minecraft. So, you don't need mods to have fun with Minecraft.
Well, that was Jackson.
I thought
like...
that was Jackson too.
Did your mom make a payment?
Baby fuckers. Yes.
Oh, okay.
Fuck.
I got the email. So apparently Bowman's boss, even though the hurricane's gonna hit, is gonna make him come into work on Friday.
Fuck that, dude.
Brad would make me work on Friday if it wasn't for the fact that we're snooping off our child Bellini.
If what?
We're snooping off our child Bellini. The circumcision.
If that's even a thing.
The wiener snipping.
What, because of the storm?
Yeah. Assuming they're in the
clubhouse. I'm building like a pier. Like
building a giant black deck.
Giant black deck.
It looks like the house has a big giant Hitler arm.
Hitler arm? I'm not really sure what a Hitler arm is. He's obsessed with men in loincloths, so I don't know what to tell you.
Like a dad.
Hey. Can't deny what's the truth or truthing.
It's the truthering.
What the half is fuckinging.
Are you calling me a liar? Why are you calling you a truther?
Why are you calling you a truther?
I fucking love
oh,
Drake
no.
and Josh.
That was one of my favorite shows, dude.
They have Drake and Josh on Hulu?
Yes,
yeah,
they have Flapjack too.
What's wrong, Jerry? I'm just gonna hide in here until it's daylight.
I fell into a hole.
You don't know where you're at.
Oh, Flapjack.
Take out your torch.
You can always see better with your torch.
Captain, send that to you.
Qui-Gon Jinn.
So yeah, tomorrow we can
What?
Tomorrow
oh.
Because, I mean, if they're out of bottled water, I don't think they're out of, like, the refill thing.
And we can, if we finish any milk jugs or anything by before the hurricane, we can also do those. I think they're, like, 35 cents to refill with water.
Clowns terrorizing the street. A
we
real life.
We should just start saving them and putting them, like, in a garage or, like, storing them somewhere, like, where they are not going to get gross. But...
I mean, as soon as daylight comes.
Put a torch down so you can actually see.
Jerry, do you think you'll have a late day tomorrow?
What?
Because I'm concerned with having enough water in this house. And
like I said, dude, we can. I know it sounds silly, but we can literally just collect water in the water filter. If by for whatever reason we can't find anywhere that's selling water.
telling you, we could just...
I know we can have that thing and plastic jugs.
We can, I can...
I honestly don't think that we'll be without water, though. We'll probably still have running water, we just won't have hot water because of the electricity. I mean, I'm sure the electricity is going to be out for a day or two.
We need to buy candles.
Which fucking sucks. Because we don't really have any way to watch anything, like, on TV or whatever, aside from...
You know what's fantastic about being hurricanes?
What?
I'm completely
hurricane. Yeah. Good luck sitting next to a window to get light, though.
I'll be entertained during the day, Sydney.
You won't have a baby.
I'll keep you up tuning.
Every time you fall asleep, I'll just poke you like,
throw cats on you. Angry cats.
And punch you and be like, I thought it was demons. I'm sorry.
One thing I love to do with my houses in Minecraft is just continuously do, like, add-ons to it. Like, what I'm doing right now, like, making a pier that's gonna go out and then come out this way to the water. And then I'm gonna do, like, a tower that goes up here.
You should build a house that's, like, above water connected to that bit pier.
That'd be cool.
So it's like a boathouse, but not a boathouse.
Be like the fucking Ant's house from a series of unfortunate events. What's her name? Ant something.
Lemony Snicket.
There are a lot of creepers around our house right now.
Yeah, there are. We just gotta wait till they disappear. I'm dying of hunger.
I was gonna say there's a bunch of shit in the fucking thing.
Really sucks that there's not a light in the house.
Yeah, my eyes are starting to go. Being this cooked mutton. Oh wait, I have an apple in my inventory. Nothing is greater than the movie Blank Check. I just want it to be daytime. You good? You alive? Did you make it? Holy shit. What a trooper.
You know what I think the worst part about being stuck as one of these Minecraft characters? Specifically my character.
Imagine being stranded and literally having nothing to wear but a tennis outfit. All the time, 24/7. So yeah, that movie Interstellar was amazing. It was such a good movie.
I know I've heard of that movie name before, but who's in it?
Matthew McConaughey, the girl from Princess Diaries, Matt Damon. No one else that I can
remember. No one else.
Batman's assistant guy. Whatever that guy's actor name is.
The Alder?
Yeah, his butler.
Alfred.
Alfred. Alfredo.
Alfredo sauce?
Do I have a friend named Alfredo?
I'm sorry.
He's named after an awesome food.
I wish I had more food stamps money. I would make chicken Alfredo.
We have Alfredo.
Why do you hate me?
We've gotten like nowhere on this farm.
On this farm?
You know, we're supposed to be making a farm.
Yeah, but you always make your shelter first.
Well, isn't the farm
what?
No, I was gonna make this part of the front here. This thing I'm building.
Do you have any wool?
Any wool? Yes sir, one block of wool.
I think we should invest in paper plates.
Paper plates?
Yeah.
We could just eat off the floor like God intended. There's a fucking witch down there, dude.
Get her.
Dude, I need a weapon.
Okay.
Give me a sword.
I got, like, a month. There's one in the box. Come get it.
I need...
Witches have, like, poison and shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna need your help to kill her. We're nowhere. We're not prepared for this magnitude.
I don't know if I'm gonna do all that now.
Come on, now.
Don't be a wuss.
Help a brother out.
Jerry.
We're literally stranded on this fucking planet. It's not even an island.
You see,
we're stranded on this entire fucking world.
You see, if we had any kind of armor.
Hey, you missed it. He did it again.
What'd he do?
He does that open mouth, like, smile.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, I see him do that a lot.
Because he got gas.
He does it a lot in the morning.
Alright, let's kill this bitch, dude. Fuck her up.
Hey, old bitch.
Get out of the shade and go get in the water, you big dummy. You big dummy. Oh.
Didn't even need me.
Oh, no.
Came over here for nothing.
Well, we got a spider. We got two spider eyes and two gunpowder. I don't know what we do with those, but we got them.
You put them in the chest and then they sit there and they fucking rot and go bad. I need to.
Our farm, we can, if we kind of shape this out a little bit more, I can make a farm back here.
We need to
go get some dirt.
We need to find, sheep. More sheep. So we can.
Fuck you, potato breadstick man.
Hey, check this out. I found a piece of wool just hanging out over here. You know what that means? Now we can make beds, and at night we can sleep next to each other and cuddle.
Nothing I wanted more. Bye. Bye, dummy. Stupid rock trying to swim. Okay, let's see.
Exxon's
just chilling out. No.
Need to dig up some dirt.
You know what kind of worlds I like on PC Minecraft? The ones that have like leveling systems for your mining and like your hunting and combat. And there's like an economy, like you pick what you do on that server, like if you're a blacksmith, you make weapons and sell them and whatnot. Cool. Alright, this might be enough. I think. I don't know. But I think. Do you have any dirt saved up at all? Is it a lot?
Actually, I don't know. I think I used it all in digging.
I'll go get some more dirt. I'm just fucked if I get fucked with again. So I'm probably gonna... eat some food. Whoa. That was weird. In there, Jackson's standing up looking at the TV, and I'm like, what was that? And he turns around like this. He just doesn't say anything. He just stares at the TV. What?
Why do you think your closet door just came off?
Oh, that's
Come here, pupper.
Are you making puppy friends?
I made him my little pupper. My pupper dog. Why, you wascally little oney. Done. We've worked so hard on it. Fuck you, Ryan. Where's all the mods? Alright, well, it's dark out. It's time to go. Time to go piss ourselves. Jump, jump, jump. I want it to be a surprise, because I'm going to build something that's a surprise.
Look at them.
Don't tell me. Oh. I'll tennis you up, dog.
I'll tell you.
You see this shit? You think I got this by being a pussy?
All I will tell you is I have two beds, so.
You have two beds? Nice. Is that going to be our sex dungeon?
Or this?
That's good. I'm glad. I used to be a memer like you, and then I killed myself with an arrow to the head.
How'd you get that arrow there, Stewie?
He went and fought a skeleton.
A skeleton?
A skeleton.
Jack Skellington.
The little baby, he's asleep.
He's asleep?
No, not Jackson, the little baby.
You want to drink some wine?
It hasn't fucking turned. Did I tell you about that yellow pill?
No.
I opened it up and it's supposed to be a white wine. It'll pour out. That's fucking nasty.
Yeah, well, this isn't like expensive wine, but this is wine that's like meant to sit.
You should wait until that filters through and then fill that
We also have two other pitchers down there too that we should probably go for. I'll make some sort of other drink with it.
Do you see the sun and moon evolution?
I sure did.
Is this?
What do you think of it?
Should we try this out?
I really think the hour loop is fucking cool.
Yeah. I don't like coffee at all.
I've never liked coffee.
Standing in there, right?
See, that smells much better than the other one. I think that one kind of got robbed before.
Dude, that sounds so nasty. What? Using Ovaltine as a lube? Fucking your face. What is wrong with you? Just there. I don't know if Ryan told you, but Allison's supposedly coming over. She messaged and she was just like, I haven't left the house yet.
Dude, I'm so mad I broke my piece.
I heard about that, like what happened?
I was like, oh, I really have to poop, but I want to finish smoking this bowl, so I'm gonna go into the bathroom and go poop while I finish this. And then I set it like on the side, and I was like washing my hands or whatever, and like I went to move and Ryan had set his belt across it, and the belt just like and knocked it over, and like the first drop it didn't break, it was the
second. An aftertaste of syrup.
It's always the second one.
I'm just like, oh,
always
just like,
the
yes,
second
no.
one.
What are we talking about?
I said it has an aftertaste of syrup.
The pipe.
Oh. The pip.
Hit the bully.
Whatever, I have one that my friend's
speaking
still
of, break.
We're still waiting He's for gone. Daytime and...
Did you check on him?
I just didn't. Oh. I'm just kind of waiting for him to get tired and just kind of like lay down and watch it.
Ever since my grandpa retired, he's been playing so many more,
Why is this in here?
Oh.
Did you grab it for...
I went to go take a drink while I was, like, leaning back in the recliner, and I had, like,
oh,
a mouthful
yeah.
of baby,
oh.
and, like, I swallowed funny, and I was just like, okay, I'm choking on this, I'm gonna die now. But I was just like, let me hold off on the dying, tearing, I'm just sitting there coughing and coughing, choking on it. And I'm like, take the baby. You don't wanna
puke on talismans.
That would've been fun.
Ryan, stop.
You know what lights look really cool?
Do you like how I howled me a fucking with Jackson's toy box?
Yes.
They look super cool.
I like how it lights up the hallway.
Yeah, I do too. That's kind of why I put it here, so we could have a light that, like, we could... If we wanted to, we could leave it on.
It's not super bright.
Yeah, instead of having to leave this light on. And even, like, this star lamp in here, like, it's... I feel like it's also safe enough to leave on because it doesn't get hot.
Yeah, I was worried about that at first.
Gary
like,
just made a good point.
I was too.
Huh?
We named Jackson Jack, and he was conceived by ejaculation.
Uh-huh.
Where are you going?
Nowhere. I'm putting my keys up. What? Why? Do you
want a
drink?
I mean, I want to drink water.
No, fuck that.
Fuck water.
You're about to not be able to go nowhere. I want to drink as much Diet Coke as possible. So, I saw this kind of sort of on Pinterest, but instead of like the hanger, they use like a hook on the back, and then you just hang them on there, but I kind of get offended. I completely forgot. I was like, dude. I was like, we're stupid. Why the hell haven't we been using bibs when Jackson eats, like, applesauce and stuff like that? Because they still fit in.
Exist.
Huh?
I haven't seen, like, anyone actually, like, legitimately use a bib for their baby in, like, a while.
We used them for Jackson a lot when he ate, like, pureed baby food.
Yeah.
But then, like, for whatever reason, we just stopped using them. And I don't really know why. Because he still eats really messy stuff that...
Chew on that wire. Punch in the face.
And he was hanging out with me too.
She's probably super sad. She didn't come to the room. You know, as much. Anymore.
Yeah, she was, laying on my lap for a while, sleeping.
Okay.
Fucked up the rock.
I got it.
No, he could just lay down and like watch the movie and fall asleep, but no. Why would he do that?
I do it too.
Yeah, right?
Tell me
what
everything.
What kid stands
tell
up
me how.
While watching a movie? Brian, your phone's lit up.
Jerry's just showing his butt to the camera. His character, not his, like, Minecraft. Or his Minecraft character, not him.
Show me your butt hole.
Can you cut the broadcast now? Because I gotta make a phone call. I don't know how to do it now with the new update.
Bye!
Shit!
Oh no! Thanks for watching.
Come again.
We'll have more broccoli shop up soon.
We're all out of broccoli!
Yeah. I'm not even the person who plays broccoli shop. There was a pretzel. You were sitting on a pretzel machine.
That's icky. Drink some of my wine, Kaya.
No. Shit. What? Dude, all the dishes?
I don't know how to things.
I'm done.
Okay. I have to do it this way. Give me a second.